Hi, welcome to ImmuniWeb YouTube channel. Your company likely uses one or several cloud platforms to store documents, databases, files, and other necessary information that the employees use for work. But not all companies realize that this content can be exposed and stolen by hackers. That is why in this video we will talk about cloud security and how to test it, for free of course. So let's go! Companies all over the world use such popular cloud services as Google Cloud Storage, Amazon S3, and others to store their data. Of course, these cloud providers do their best to protect the clients and secure their data, but the companies also have to take the measures to secure the corporate information, and that is when they implement cloud security. Cloud security is dedicated to protecting the data that companies store on cloud platforms from leakage, exposure, or theft, as well as it protects the company from account hijacking. Here are the actions that companies can take to implement cloud security. Data protection with the help of encryption will ensure that even if the sensitive data have been exposed, the attackers won't be able to decode and use it. You can also protect information by securing its transfer with VPN. The next thing that companies should do is to set data backups, so that it will be possible to recover them in case of data loss. One more important measure is to secure access to the cloud, so that it cannot be gained from data stored on mobile devices or due to exposure of login credentials. In this case, two-factor authorization can also help. And it is also necessary to ask the employees to avoid public internet usage. Additionally, penetration testing, security tokens, legal compliance, and firewalls are also part of cloud security. All previously mentioned actions will help ensure that the data stored on cloud platforms will be safe and secure from hackers and their malicious actions. But apart from all these measures, it is also important to test your cloud security. It is essential to monitor once in a while that the corporate data stored on cloud platforms have not been stolen and sold. If you perform regular tests, you will be able to act fast and take necessary actions to secure data if you see that malicious actions are being taken to harm your business. The test will also discover the shadow cloud accounts and detect the misconfigured buckets. Buckets are the basic containers that hold your data. Everything that you store in cloud storage must be contained in a bucket. Now, let's check how we can test our cloud security. We will use three cloud security tests created by ImmuniWeb. It checks unprotected and misconfigured cloud storage in the public cloud service providers that you can see on the slide right now. Now we need to open ImmuniWeb website. So we have opened the website of ImmuniWeb. It's ImmuniWeb.com, and here we can see the tab Community Edition. Here we can see different free tests that can help to secure your business. But now we need the first one, cloud security test, and we can see that it's also free. In order to check your cloud security, we need to enter a company website, and let's do that. Okay, now we need to press enter. And as we can see, the test is being conducted really fast. We even didn't have to wait. So let's check the results. We need to scroll down a little bit. Here we can see the information, the total buckets. Then we can see public buckets and total files. We can see that we have lots of work to do, because here we can see that there are 36 public buckets and 999 public files that can be exposed. So we have to take the necessary actions in order to secure the information that is stored on this cloud storage, and thus we have lots of work to do. Okay, let's scroll down. Here we can see that here is everything good and everything perfect. Here is also everything is perfect. And here we can see also four more public buckets and more public files that we also need to check, and we need to take the necessary actions in order to secure all the information and all the content that is stored on these cloud platforms. Okay. So what else we can do here? In order to get more findings from over 50 cloud platforms and deep security testing, we can ask free demo. Let's do that. Let's click on free demo. And here we need to indicate the necessary information. The first thing, we need to check what we're interested in. And as long as we want to check our cloud security, I will choose cloud penetration testing and cloud security posture management. Okay, that's it. Now we need to insert our name. And okay. Then I need to insert my business email, and it will be test email. Okay, here we need to indicate our phone number. And if you have any special requests or timing preferences, you can indicate them here. The next thing that we need to do is to choose what we would like to have. It can be a live product demo, or we can get a personalized product quote. Okay, so let's select try product, and we have selected all the necessary information and we have provided all the necessary information. So now we can click the button send request and submit our application. Make sure that here you indicate only the real information, because the employees of ImmuniWeb will use this information, this contact information, in order to contact you and to provide help, to provide support to you. So that's it. We have checked what cloud security is and how it works. As you can see, it's really easy to check your cloud security, and it's really fast, but it's essential to protect and secure your business. So if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments below this video, and we wish you good luck. Bye-bye.